Welcome, stranger. How may I help you? I'm sorry, but I don't know what this is or who it's from. I do rent the upstairs room, but I can't give out private information so freely. However, I can offer a reading of the future for your trouble. Sense shadows on the horizon following you. Trouble's coming. Brings a dangerous man with it. His eyes are wild. They've seen what none of the living should. The world beyond death. Gears are already turning. He's obsessed with making a machine so great. But it'll tear up the sky and drag the spirits of the dead to Earth. Their power is at his fingertips. Once he attains it, the world as we know will crumble. Is not lost. A stone can set everything right. I see a strange man in a carriage. You found him and the spirits. I'm sorry I couldn't help before, but I must be very careful these days, now that we're on the same page. I've been able to see spirits since I was a small child. I'll help you get those spirits to leave the man upstairs. We'll make a potion to allow you to communicate with them. Take this pouch. It has tools to collect the ingredients outside the shop. Is not just haunted by spirits. They refuse to leave until they get what they want. Yes, if you find the locations on the sketches, you can ease their suffering. That will help them move on and leave Lupin alone. Here, use this to uncover their drawings.
dead. Hawks, it's you. How long was I out? I remember Hector Derville approaching me about a job, and then everything went black. Since you're here, we must be in trouble again. I don't remember much, but I recall climbing onto the bell tower. There was a machine whirring loudly under the bell. I'm sorry I can't be of more help. I just feel so weak. But I think I threw something in the fireplace.
You did it? Amazing! You have a good heart, Hawks. Now you understand how dangerous these forces are. Hector's using the spirits recklessly. I can feel them suffering. They don't want to be here. You've seen it. This eye you brought belongs to someone who can help. He lives at the bell tower. Use this powder. Is the only thing that will get him to talk. There's a hidden way to climb up the bell tower without being seen. Move the ivy outside my shop and see for yourself. Good luck.
Disturbs my slumber. Those who wish to enter must answer using wit and wisdom. What belongs to you, but is used by others more often? What is more useful when broken? Wrong. Wrong. I am as light as a feather, but no one can hold me for long. What am I?
Was your search successful? Ooh, you're very dusty and smell of herbs. A lens from Hector's machine? It's very peculiar. We should try to find out what it does. The lens is made from a rare crystal. It amplifies the power of any force that pierces it. Like light, hitting a prism. Hector's using the machines to create two colliding beams. He'll place the stone in the center to open the portal and drag the spirits here. You've destroyed one machine. But if he has a similar backup location, its prototype is still in an underground workshop. I know a secret tunnel that leads there. It must be the Statue of Liberty.
agent. There's no way to stop the machine once it's started.
Hawks! Eleanor sent me. She found a way to...
That was a close one. Eleanor said the machine can't be destroyed once it's reached full power. But we can reverse the beam and cause the stone to have the opposite reaction. She'll give the signal. Just keep an eye on the Eiffel Tower.